It's a really good thriller. It's kind of old-fashioned in a good sense. You know,
good sense. How
yeah.
So?
Well, it's it's an out-and-out thriller. Has a lot of tricks. You know, a lot of roads going this way and that way. And it really doesn't have a message. You know, it's just a really good old-fashioned thriller. And I think people will enjoy it. The script is good to begin.
How tough is it to promote a movie when there are so many twists and you really can't give anything away?
I know. It's just awful. And you see, someone asks you something, you say, I'm sorry, I really can't talk about it. They say, oh, good. What am I supposed to do? But you can't.
Yeah.
Tell us about the scene of mother going through what your character goes through. I mean, you're a mother in real life. I mean, the torment.
I like to think that Mrs. Asher is a lot stranger mother than I am. I hope that is true. She's one of the strangest characters I've ever played. But it's... I wouldn't like to face some of the problems she has faced with her twin boys either.
Now, you raised the next generation of Hollywood. Did you anticipate that what's going to happen?
No. Nick, my son, who's directing, was always 6'6". You know, he was always a basketball player. I thought he'd be a professional athlete. And then he had a bad accident. Couldn't go on with that. And then when he turned to writing, I wasn't really surprised because he was always a good writer in school. But I was surprised at his interest. And then he just got hooked, like all of us. He just liked the business. Now both of my daughters, one's making a documentary, and the other's about to start her independent movie, too.
Now, was it hard at times to raise a family in Hollywood, which is such a crazy place, as we all know?
Probably it's hard any place, but no, I don't think it's any crazier. You don't have to partake of craziness just because you live here.
I feel that you probably have to shield the kids more because of the paparazzi and everybody's writing what you're doing, and you have to think where you're going and stuff like that.
Well, if you're a great big glamorous star, you know, if you are, then you do have a lot of that. But the paparazzi, so to speak, it has its own rules, too. And it can be quite reasonable.
Now, before I let you go, the charm of Angelina Jolie, what makes her so spectacular?
I don't know. She just is a charming woman. And she is talented, and she is spectacularly beautiful. That's a wonderful combination.
Thank you.